going to be an interesting day. It's 3 o'clock, Monday, and it feels like a Monday. Right now, my battery light is on. I don't fucking know. So, battery light's on. I'm trying to get home. Trying to go ship the products that were ordered. The struggle is real. Hopefully I can make it there without any issues. Because, yeah. Then I'll have to take the battery off and wait for Jen to come get me and take it down to the good old auto parts store. Have them test it. See what's going on. But to me, this is just a way of testing my patience, my will. So, see how bad I want this, right? Here we go. So I'm here at the post office. It's raining. About to take in these packages. Not gonna lie to you, I have no fucking clue what the fuck I'm doing. So I'm gonna ask them, what should I do? Like I said, I was expecting a few sales, but doing pretty good, I guess. And so now, basically, I need to figure out what to do about shipping labels. So the guy that was here behind the counter, I asked him about setting up a business account or something. You know, he said they don't do it. So I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna have to do. So I have to go home, do some research, figure it out. But in the meantime, I had to eat quite a bit of shipping charges because I don't know what the fuck I did wrong. Could have sworn did the right amount of shipping, but looks like I didn't, so damn it. I have no motivation right now.
Let's go, babe. Let's get this done. I'll give you motivation.
Yeah.
What's
that
to do?
Sucks. So, I took the battery in. Nothing wrong with the battery. So that means either my alternator's going out, or my belt's slipping, or my terminals. So I bought new terminals, because the other ones look kind of shitty. Hopefully that'll be it. If not, then I guess we keep going from there.
There's like all these people I don't see. Press. And press. And clench your boobs. Push. Push. Get them titties right. You can edit all this out.
Yeah, so that way I can just bring it to you.
Thank you.
Right. It'll make it easier for the both of us. See, hers is a small.
I know, plus
yeah.
And
so small.
He's been doing his core squats.
Whoa. There's this extra bulk here. You've seen that video where he's like, what's this? That's my penis. Yeah.
He's like, oh. 12?
Yeah.
How are you on the road?
Damn 40s for 12? I'm
gonna go for 10.
10?
Okay. See?
There you go. Okay. The rose is the easy part. There's the burning part.
Push, push, candle spot. Push.
One, two, three. Push him up.
All right, now come on. There you go. There you go. Come on, baby. Push. Yes, come on.
Oh, no, no.
Dang. Gentlemen 50s?
Number 55 was like gentlemen 50s when I was first getting into living. I was like, I hit
them 55s. I hit them 55s.
If I knew Jen when she was doing that when I first started, I would have quit.
Like, fuck it, I'm done.
I would have been like, what's up, bro? I heard your man.
Good job, babe.
Don't be that person.
Quarter reps.
Quarter reps. I thought you said cramps. Cramps.
Flyers.
How many?
As many.
What are you doing? I didn't touch it. Boobies. 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 Grow them, baby. Grow them. Grow them nipples. Thank you.
The white color is not available, guys. Sorry. So basically, I was so tired and I had to print our samples for this print.
I did them
in white.
Sorry, I meant to wear.
So they're special for us only. Sorry.
Where is he?
Thumb ripple.
That's where I'll be tomorrow morning. They're my service.
Actually, we've been rowing. Yeah. 1,000-meter row sprints. 1 minute you're correct. You can't do anything else.
There's nothing.
I think I'd have a great connection there. There's not a lot
there. You
should
too,
man. I don't know.
She goes to work, though.
She's got some push-ups like crazy.
Yeah, she was wearing two bras and one
silicone stuff.
She pulled out one of the bigger bras.
The
one's like a
C
bra. There's a
P really?
Stuff around.
Something like that. She's so smart.
Today, on my daily working out, I'm gonna teach you to grow bigger booty. Hasn't worked for Jennifer yet, but.
You're crispy.
Like me.
Not really. Crispy would be like real thin.
Or burnt.
Jen hit my flies. And cable. Upper cable, workout thingamajiggers. Guys, I suck at like workout names. I just never remember. I'm like, yeah, I'm doing the cable thing where I grab the thing and I pull down and I do it repeatedly.
It's probably my fault because you used to say the names and I'd ask you what they were and you had to describe it to me instead.
Yeah.
Okay. What? Let's do this other thing with a rope thingy that helps your triceps. These are your triceps, somewhere in this area.
Let's go. Bing, 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 bing. Anybody else see how pale Jin is here?
Easy peasy.
killing them tens. Get it, babe. Murdering the shit out of them tens. Tens gonna get shit on you. Okay. It's crispier. Just put it on the grid. Yeah.
I'll just have the rest of my calories.
But yeah, my favorite snack is the fiber tortillas with butter and cheese. So good. And you know they sell the fiber one bars at
guys,
Aldi's?
They look dead. Are you dead, my friend? Alright guys, so hope you guys liked the video. We haven't been able to do much recording, and I haven't been able to do much editing either because of the fact that we're trying to start a business here, and to do that I have to do business things. Isn't that right, Jen?
Right.
I'm trying to do business things.
Yeah, you know,
and then my fucking car broke. Fucking car. But I fixed it, so huh. Take that car.
Hey,
I said take that car. No, you don't.
Don't jinx the car.
You don't jinx it.
Car.
You stop jinxing the jinx.
The car.
Anyways, so, yeah. I've been trying to figure out, you know, shipping and handling and all that shit for Find. And things are going pretty good. People are starting to receive their packages. People are starting to post up pictures in their shirts, which is really fucking cool. Really hope this thing, you know, takes off. So far, it's doing pretty well. I'd say so myself. I mean, you know, I'm happy with it. I'm really excited to see where it'll end up in a year, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, 5 years, keep going, you know, from now. really, you know, I would love for it to get to the point where, you know, I could just work off of my own company. That'd be great. And, you know, motivate people, and that would be just my ultimate goal in life right there. So if you guys like what you see as far as the apparel, go to www.findapparelcompany.com. Check out what we got, place an order, you know, help us out. Keep this thing rolling. As far as the video goes, if you like what you see, likes, comments, subscribes. Don't forget to share. Not necessarily in all that order, but yeah, all that shit is welcome. Till the next video. Peace.